In this tutorial, we are going to talk about how to delete an element from an array. So in my previous tutorial, we have discussed how to insert an element in an array, and the link of my previous tutorial, I'll mention them in a description box. In this tutorial, we'll discuss how to delete an element from an array at a specified position. So suppose, let's take an example. So if I take an array, let's say this is my array and it has 1, 4, 5, and 6. So this is the 0th position of array, this is first, this is second, and this is third. So suppose we have an array of length 4 and we have to delete an element at index 2. So to delete this element 5, we have to move the higher element, the element present at index 3 to index 2. Or suppose if there is one more element at index 4, then we have to move it to index 3. So if I delete this element at index 2, then after deletion the array will be 1, 4, and 6. So we moved an element from higher index to lower index, and then we decrement the size of an array. So this is the basic concept, and let's see the program. So if I see, so all the elements of an array are stored in contiguous memory location. To delete an element at index I in an array, we have to shift all element from index I plus 1 to I to previous index. So this is my C program, in which we first take the size of an array, then we take array element as an input, and after that we are taking the position of an element, the position at which we want to delete an element from an array, and then we are checking whether the position which is entered by a user is less than 0, or is it greater than the length of an array, then it's an invalid position. Otherwise, we traverse an array from position minus 1 to the length of an array, n minus 1, and we shift element present at higher index to a lower index, so that the element at which the element we want to delete an element from a specified index will be deleted, and then we decremented the size of an array, and after that we have printed the value of an array. So suppose we have taken an array of size 5, and these are my input element 3, 8, 2, 7, 1, and we want to delete an element from index 3, so 0, 1, 2, 3. So we want to delete 7, and after that 1, 2, 3, sorry, it is not from 0, it is from 1, 1, 2, 3. So we want to delete 2, and after deleting an element the array will be like 3, 8, 7, 1. So this is the concept behind deleting an element, and also in my previous tutorial I have discussed how to insert an element in an array, and the link of that video I'll mention in the description box. So please make sure you check the description box, and that's it for this video. For more such programming video, you can subscribe our channel, you can also visit our programming blog, which is cprogrammingcode.com, www.cprogrammingcode.com, and the link of I'll mention all the program and video links in the description box. So thanks for watching this video. Thanks for your time.